All right, turn it off.
And now it's all working. We're using the extension cord still because that outlet needs work.